If you receive Jesus as your Lord and Savior, you have the Holy Spirit. Amen? And it's the Holy Spirit. As we see here, it was the Holy Spirit that gave them the ability and gave them the words. They were just willing. The question is, are you willing? Are you willing to step out of your comfort zone? Are you willing to obey Jesus, period? Now, if obedience is the issue, which is most of the time is for a lot of Christians, then that's the problem right there. If there is anything in your life that you're holding on to, and he's asking you to give that up to me, and you're saying, no, Lord, I'd rather keep it. You're saying, I know better than God who created the world. Just by saying, you're telling him you know better. That should not be the case.